And obviously with that play, OG into Roshan. See if Wiggins can do anything to cancel it. Still with 15 seconds without that boy. He's not going to be around in time. They are going to have Oracle back, so four of them are ready. Any kind of play that they can go for, Wiggins are still in position. Okay, always trying for it. The cow jumps in. Oh, he's got it! He got the kill and he got the Aegis! Oh my goodness, he will go down, but absolutely. Oh! The Void here with the two man chrono. Can they get the 4-3 damage? There'll be a grave onto Notail, keeping him alive. Crit, bowling low. They'll be able to take down the Doom. Notail trying to fight back with the bashes. There's another for the breaker. With 4-3, they're going to fight 4 Wiggins! What a Roshan contest jumping in on the breaker. You said it, Matty. You keep talking up this offlaner, but plays like that, that changes the whole goddamn game.
We'll hear it really soon.
They might run into mid one here. He just jumped to a nearby camp. I think they may have saw each other here. Radiant's
bottom tower. I mean,
they're swarming in. There's going to be the pop. Chain. Sneaks it out, gets bumped back. And it looks like they may be able to burst him, except that DJ shows up, and it's going to be bad. They drop down the Snagstorm right on top of Navi's head, and it could be bad. They quickly burst down one, they get another, and Ditya-Ra could be the third target in this one. Beautiful setup from Fnatic. Missed the chain, so they can't quite chase. Can he find a way out of here? He's trying to toggle his way. There's nowhere to go! He's stuck now.
Oh, the chrono.
Dead man's alley, but there's a chrono behind on the mid one. He's turning, he's manning up on for DJ, but... my god, as awkward as it is, he might be able to get the Naga, and he gets it done! Will he find his way out from here? He's looking for it, but Midwan says no. No, you will not make your way out. Takes him down. Wow, what a setup from Fnatic. That's a respect level play.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
I can only imagine your team's reaction right there, Will.
Oh! Dude, that was... everyone's probably laughing. That was so ridiculous.
Oh!
Kuro!
Bendy face?
The god!
Man. Guys, come on, that was like his first hook.
I think that's the only hook he's hit!
Well, that's not true.
He hit a hook on an arrow target earlier. Yeah, come on! Give him credit.
Alright.
Credit where credit's due, Owen.
He's not needed to hit a hook to do that.
Jeez,
like they show the 500 gold already.
Tango's at
probably.
Yeah.
So.
Gem adds to your net worth.
Actually, the cheese, sell it for the diffuser,
right,
do
just
it.
Smoked right in the Skylark.
What'd you got?
Perfect position for Smart. Can we zoom into him? Never mind.
Oh, there we go. They're actually going in. Uh-oh, maybe next time just dead. But a good crone on the back, but it's only Dit you're on, Dendy. And there he goes. Are they going to be able to bring anyone down in time?
Oh, there he is.
He pulls him back in. The wall's just doing so much damage. Sonical goes down for one-for-one trade so far. Neither of the heroes really matter. Thug going in.
Alright, this fight's pretty good for
Advenom, yeah. Uh-oh, but he gets frozen, he has no spin-up, he does have the Aegis, of course he wants to use it, but in the backside, Spartan and Thug take so much damage from Dendy's Aetherless ultimate. Spartan will finally go down, fingers him. Thug back, and here we go. He's up, does he have his ult? He's gonna use it, is he gonna do enough damage? Oh no, he goes under the images of the wall, and he's more than likely dead here. He does, he gives him the cheese, nice, so Madara will live. Dendy's trying to kill someone on the backside. Good ult for maybe next time. Just zone him out, someone gets sheep somewhere.
It's Thunder Thug.
There's it up. I think it's still up, and look at this. Oh, four staffs and four so they can kill him, but Thug goes back out. They're doing so much damage. No one's dying though. There it is. Madara gets sundered, and he gets... wait, he got S-bladed, so he's still alive.
That was
an S-blade from Crystal Man. That might have actually just saved him.
Two Timber Chains missed.
Yeah, what? That's really game-losing.
He just Ethroladed him, right? And saved him. And they're gonna kill Archstyle now. That...
please chase the TB with your hex, dude. Oh no, he's gonna win.
Oh, he knows where he's at. Well, now he doesn't. He kind of did. General's just trying to run away, has TP, and he'll get away.
That was nice moves from General.
Oh, the to travel too. Bots too.
That's
worth.
Oh,
better than
can they bring him down?
His Chakram is flying into across the map.
Oh my god. Dyer's remember that time you guys said Boots Travel 2 was a terrible time? You're both bad.
I didn't say that. No.
Oh gee, smoke. And they draw out that they want to wrap all the way around from the right hand side, hoping to maybe catch out Liquid in a bit of a flank here.
Oh, gotta catch these supports.
Gotta catch the supports. Pokemon, go! Jump in, Boone gets the grab, pullback, Ice Blast there. Jerix annihilated, first one taken out. Meanwhile, a response Chrono locks OG in place. No tail though, BK beat up, metamorphed up. Now looks to right click, he focuses on the Fata here. Fanta though, and as Eddie mentioned, hard to work through the turn rate with that move. Oh! Stickiness coming out, swap back Sunder, no tail still holds strong, but coming out, look at the man up right now, and they slice him down. Oh, hard with fight here. Last one to survive from Liquid though is this man, Fanta. And it looks like OG will be able to get the better end. Gem on the deck.
What a crazy fight.
What even happened?
My goodness. Poor Skylar. He's brought back four times now. Oh, this is like the first smoke ink we've seen in a while. I just realized. Yeah, they've been running down late.
Oh, the big ult coming out. They're going to get... Oh, spins out. He has the Aegis. Oh, and here comes the Boots of Travel 2.
Oh my gosh, that was so...
The five-man combo! He's doing one damage to Zenny, and the Blink Wall gets the vacuum as well. Doing a lot of damage. He still has his Aegis up, though. Thug trying to zone anyone out. Dendi is so tanky now, too. And here we go. Dehira. He used an early BKB. I think it's fine. Arts on the backside. Big ult cancels it. Get sheeped actually.
Who's winning this fight?
No one's well, Metamorphosis is down,
yeah,
so they're losing. We'll say,
I mean, Carter's okay. Down, but I think that
wait, is maybe next time going to backdoor the base?
No, okay, that made sick.
Cool, on a bit of a stealth mission. Dun 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 dun.
How do they even kill Shadow with that Lincoln's? Oh, they know he's there.
Oh,
but what can they do? The gem's still in base, I assume.
Oh. They could go for, they've got more Roji moving in. They've got, yeah, Moon's around as well.
Whoa, Ice Ice.
Ice Ice, don't stand there, son. Oh, no. Oh, the boots. He's lost his shoes. But it's all part of the plan. It was the boot bait. Here we go. Crow onto two. Crit will save one. He's not going to save Moon. He's got a favorite player. He saves Miracle. But boots are lost.
And did he actually get his Lotus?
He got the Lotus.
He did get the Lotus, okay. Yeah. But he lost his ground.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, they're... Jesus!
Bulls of Fury! He's
zipping across the forest.
He just lost. That's funny. I mean, it doesn't really hurt him that much. That's funny.
Yeah.
You know, it's just that. But if Adam IO has to go aggressive now.
But if they blow everything in a slack step and
I just
and then the IO just relocates him out,
then they're in trouble
yeah,
for sure.
Like,
yeah.
And they also have the Aegis advantage. Like, it's not going to be easy to fight.
Oh, look at this again!
Where's Stark? They don't need him! They need it!
They do need it!
This
thing's
gonna kill all of
them!
Oh no. Oh, that was around the edge.
Yeah, this, was Spartan just not with anyone?
I think he just misplayed, probably.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure like if Stark was there, that would Stark would have got like many kills too.
Yeah, it was just mistake pretty much, that's all.
They kind of killed
mistakes were made. Those Axe Illusions are everywhere.
Yeah.
The Morph one, the SD ones.
Pretty much just comes a different hero.
It's a smoke gank, or are they? No, it's
just running making
up.
Their way up.
Just running up.
All right, Shadowblade's online, and Moon has.
Oh,
got
know this could be a random.
Oh!
Are you serious? That's Robin Hood.
Good. All right. Oh, that's the easiest kill of his life. That.
9K what?
That's.
Oh, that.
My goodness.
Dude, this Roman Mirana's working. I mean, Mirana's obviously a hero. There was a hero we were seeing a lot, but.
We'll see
this is the kind of lineup where if Lycan dies a few times, he has a really, really hard time getting back in the game.
Because Drow's just going to be running, they can just run EU as 5.
No, like, and if they'll lose Rosh, yeah, exactly. And if they lose Rosh, Lycan
won't
have anything. Uh
oh. Oh, God.
That arrow is completely whipped, it looks like
they're getting sticky.
They're
getting stacked up.
They're going to be able to bring down the Witch Doctor who's just running away. Instead, Dendi's taking a lot of damage, and so does Blink.
They're all stacked. They're all getting triple stacked. They're all getting stickied.
Denny's taking a lot of damage, but
everyone's gonna die. Everyone.
What a ball.
Nice fissure.
Oh, he got
him anyway, though. And do they get the other guy too? Did the sticky wear off?
No, it's on.
No, they got him. No, they got it. He's dead too.
He has six.
They all clumped. Oh my god.
So when we said Navi kind of run you over, this wasn't exactly.
Wait, he's got arrow. Wait, hold on. They don't have nothing to come on, so.
They just 4-0'd him and got. Did they get the rune? I think he did.
And Dendi just got a triple kill.
He has the happiest mid laner in the world.
Dendi got a triple kill in the bounty rune.
He is the single happiest mid laner.
What do you do when you're Windrunner? When you're Potom? And the enemy Windrunner just is going to have phase boots in like 3 minutes.
One of the ones that, you know, he's comfortable on. He's great on these kind of playmaking heroes.
Good counter ward. Dire top already, so. They saw it. They already placed that ward by their tier 1. They knew he placed it up there.
And another rune fight. Looks like who's gonna commit to this one? Looks like they both win 3-on-3.
Needs to be careful. He's got the dagger in him. They're gonna chase
down
the slot.
Then he should die.
Here comes the doom from the back. Sonico trying to block him.
He's gonna get up for that one. And in fact, Dichiro's come back in. They'll just turn towards the slot, force him away. Faye falling low. The fire fire's not gonna save him. Sonico gets first blood. The juke from Dendi.
Oh.
Oh. Alright, Innocence come in. He's alright. Navi get away with the first blood there, and Wings...
Navi did not know exactly where Wings was gonna go, and that's why they were kinda doing the whole runaround thing. So I don't think the worst case for them is if Wings sent three heroes bottom, and then sent Fury on top.
Uh-oh, and we see General actually already getting gun on you. They're gonna try to block him with the trance. They can't quite get it. He gets done, now you can get him in front. You can attack if he wants.
Gonna
he's
need
trying
a lot
to
blocking.
Oh, and he gets it now. Oh, okay, he's
one more.
One more.
Here. Yep, he got him.
No,
wait,
huh? Missed.
Was that double?
Yeah,
he
double
wasn't
missed.
Even uphill, was he?
He's dead.
He's still dead though, and wow, that was
very nice body blocks.
The Spherion has boosts.
Faith Beyond. He gets saved by Innocent Zero in his first block. He missed.
As good as it gets for Altrinum right
yeah,
now, honestly.
They have to win.
The lanes are not pressured. Like the Morph was lacking some HP.
Well, there's wraparound as well. There, the Skylark. Trying to see if they can roll one of
the
backliners,
double
but the smoke, Marco. Liquid. Amadar leading in, who's going to go for first? Gets the bash onto Jerix, now allowed to take him down. Shadow Demon's out. Amadar seeing if he can move forward for more. They've already lost Spartan though. The Roar comes out onto Fada, they'll take down Invoker. And now Kuroki, he's in trouble. Trapped up in the field. There's Amadar can finish him off. A triple kill for Slark. And then under my control, is an ultra kill. Can they get Matumba as well? They're going to jump in, looking for the Mortlet kill. The bash comes out. Fada on the sidelines, trying to play it around so that Matumba Man has the space to keep himself alive. Waveforms up, gets himself back up to the high ground. Fada trying to control the puck here, should be able to orb his way out back to safety. And already the buyback's coming out for more. Okay. Beastmaster coming back in the silence. The bash is Matumba. No, he can't quite kill him. Matumba Man with a glimpse back. Can they do it again? Second round, they really want to kill this Morphling. They'll get him this time. Madara going absolutely ham here with the side of Altfinim. And Liquid.
Oh,
if they kill Invoker here, this is going to be absolutely huge. The blink just
he's
in time. Skylark's there.
He's stalling on them. They have glimpse. They have glimpse.
Oh, they need the vision.
Oh my god. They don't
see.
A lot of god. I mean,
yep. Well, we'll see. I wonder if they're waiting to see if anyone from Liquid will move forward here. It looks like actually OG are
oop, catching the
pulling jump. Out to go for Matumba Man in the bottom lane. Matumba Man spotted crit. He's trying to get the grab for him. Can he finish him off? Moon will first tie him up, and it looks like they will be able to take down the Huskar. Cute little pick right there on the bottom where Matumba has been farming, but the rest of Liquid looking to make their own approach. I'm sure they have Chrono up and ready to go here with Mind Control. Uh-oh. Be able to see the target. He's eating a lot of damage from the Metamorphosis. We'll be able to time walk off said damage. And all the meanwhile, it looks like Fada has made a deep dive to be able to finish off that crit Elder Titan. Jarek's very low, barely saved up from the Shellgrave, gets a heal, and is able to survive here. OG on the way out, no tail very
Sunder.
Low. Shockroom sidestep. Meanwhile, Miracle gonna be able to get the dunk finish.
Sunder.
Takes out Jarek. Can he Sunder up? Yes, he can. Bata gonna be very low on that one. Tries to run away as Moon makes chase. Mind Control slows him down with a Chrono as he's right in the midst to get up. Miracle will finish him off. No tail though, with his new life, moves in and hopes that OG can clear up the rest of the Liquid remains here. Kuro, poor little Dazzle caught in the river, makes him sweat for it, tries to get Moon down, but Moon will be able to make it away. Kuro on the back end of his shallow grave is going to be chomped down from no tail.
We have a fight here.
Huskar's back now.
But Tip is back too, he has Bloodstone.
Oh, this is not good for OG. It looks like Liquid could end up with the last lap, committed dive in. We'll help get the finish on Moon and the double kill from Matumba Man.
Wow.
He's able to get the follow-up. Fata's here now too. And suddenly we're back the other way as OG end up losing four. They did lose crit, so technically it was a five-man wipe on the side of OG.
Like he just bloodlust the Bedro. He's so quick. It's much easier for him to latch the lesson.
Oh, Miracle. No, not like this again. Look at okay, he's got him this time. He's managed to get past that hurdle. Oh, Wings. Let's see if they're still able to make a jump onto the Tinker in the mid lane, closing the gap. Here we go. They'll chase it down with the cold snap. They've dropped the Tombstone Fly, see if there's any kind of chance for OG to turn this, but Miracle's taken down. Wings find themselves one.
Oh, he wants to get him.
And he might just do it. He's got the lasso available. He will. He's caught Fly, starts to drag him back into the Sunstrike. Closing in as well, but Crit's coming across. We get a good nuke down from Moon, and now OG forcing Wings back. Ogre, he's going to be jeweled, but the Grave will deny Moon that bonus jewel damage. They're still going to be able to finish off the kill. OG chase for anything more. No tell. On the run now with the charges. He's
no
got enough for the Omni.
Bankai mode.
Oh, Shadow. He's coming here for the shutdown. He's going to jump in immediately. Backing off, though. Now Fly, he's kind of left alone. You've seen the certain movement to the right, but he's incredibly tanky. Backup is now starting to come back in for Fly. Already behind them, OG trying to jump in onto Wings. No Tail, still got the Omni Slash available. Shadow's going to jump in onto him. There's the Omni, but the Graves there. Now Shadow just pummels in with the Burning Spears onto No Tail. One more touch will do it. The Blade Fury is actually going to run out before the... Yeah, he still ticks out. And look at this, they're looking for more. Batrider gets the first napalm onto Crypt, tethers himself back away across to the creep way. There's a Sunstrike available. He's going to go for the play. Blink on the Invoker. Our Wings, they... I mean, at this point, as you said, OG did have still a lead, but that it's all falling through their fingers now.
Use that buyback.
The main thing that Wings needs to do is they need to get vision in the enemy base.
They're gonna smoke through middle lane. They're gonna walk, try to walk
clever. This is a really nice play.
Yep. They have no towers there, so they can see.
They see him place the ward. They see it placed. Oh, they try to go on Arts on the back, but we see Zonico just go. Overcharges him and BKB comes up. They're just gonna go for Danny. Danny's just gonna go down right here. They have a fusel. He can't do anything. He suicides.
He has no
buyback. He has no buyback. 45 seconds dead. Looks like Wings.
Shadow
dies, and he has no buyback as well. They're trying to push him back. Wings is running.
Art style is terrible.
And look at this. Ice Slice is dead. Yeah, and Faith Beyond's going down. Generals just firing, making sure they can't get away. And Art style is actually just doing insane amounts of damage.
I don't think they can.
They bring their Wind Ranger down. Oh, they saw it.
This is the best. This is the best series of the tournament. Just throws back and forth.
And OG might just be persistent in getting what they can to try to force it out, but there it is. And with that, a quick blink away, and they're done with it. Even if it means not finishing off the tier 3, but
MJW gets the fall with the help of the Force, crushes it on the 2, there's CC, they're going for what they can, but they got the last one on his easy. They're going to pull him back so he can't do a whole lot during the chrono. Beastie goes to work. Nice Chain Frost, though. Relocate will send Crit back out to the safety net, but look at this. Sabina Klim 1-1, that's what it looked like, a gem on the deck, so... Miracle and Crit trying to make it away. Good follow from MJW. Gets the crush. And
he left Miracle.
And he's gone. Back and behind. Bronze right in the face. Boom, goes down. And they'll try to at least get Crit for it, but Crit's not easy to crack. And Miracle will help him out. Moves in for Bisa. And they'll try to kite the two. Trying to win with numbers here is FDL. Can they burst down Miracle? They can. Can they get the follow up? Yes, they can. Double kill for C, C, and C. Four go down, No Tail the lone survivor right now. As he Blade Fury's up and...
The Glimmer!
Backs away, still hides, now goes in the Rin. Can you do anything about it?
He's got Blink.
Should be okay.
They still think he's there.
Oh my goodness,
BAC! Oh boy, No Tail.
The disrespect, stand and stare, nice.
Not only just all the morphling, we've been talking about morphling all game, but look at Juggernaut, guys. He's like higher net worth than morphling now. He's also like getting far. He's getting UN. The Battle Fury Yasha build is really greedy build.
I think it's just because you didn't really steam on the map, you know. Oh,
whoa, Machumba man just got absolutely bodied. Jeez,
he died at first. What happened?
Hey, I did that.
He does have the Basher, guys. Yeah, he's he's listening to you. Guys.
Liquid is in trouble.
They only have one stun with the.
Anti Mage is just gonna run at him.
Manalik.
See, look at Manalik.
Buyback. That's his next item gone.
Look
forever.
At the Anti Mage. He can't do anything.
Look at
the
mana. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you got Spartan topping him up a bit.
See, it's the next Coddle coming into play, guys. Nobody's gonna have mana.
IO is really good this game.
Courier, please!
It's running away, look, the birds are after him!
No!
K-God got him, don't worry.
Alright, the micro isn't there for
that. Look at K-God, just freaking just like holding it down.
Yeah, that was a very questionable clear.
Matoon the man! Oh, he's a dive back! He's dead!
He's dead.
He bought back?
He bought back!
Oh,
dude,
God,
what's going on? Is he tilting?
Okay, Moon's smiting right now.
Not like this.
It's something that, you know, Miracle can win the game, but...
Yep, he is
for sure.
He's only missed 3 CS so far.
They have pretty good burst to kill him. Especially if Axe is...
He's got an Omni Slash.
Does he have phase boots on Oh my!
I have a feeling the Kunkka mid's not working out.
No Stout, man.
The Chinese chat feels the same way you do.
The Chinese chat agrees.
But they're also saying things like, hey, maybe OG's just playing dumb before TI. That's nice, you know, always optimistic, the Chinese.
Oh, Miracle Chase. Oh, the chicken!
A Miracle. Up with the courier? The courier? Oh, the bait! Innocence with the outplay! This man! Microing the courier to keep himself alive, and he knows that courier's not going down.
The
think they can kill a Sark?
Right now? I think they can. You can always, like, honestly, if they
you
get
know,
a...
You just got Aegis, though.
Oh, with Aegis.
Like, now, how are they gonna win? Like,
no, it's gonna be... Right now, they're in trouble. Like, they need
oh, they're
to survive
gonna go
this
guy.
Phase.
Nope.
Alright. K-God, no, please don't duck.
Give him back. Give him back. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah. And he's up.
Space equals
you wanna kill my support? Come back here.
Look at K-God. Just outplayed them.
He outplayed
them. He's buying time. Come on, he's buying time. He's gonna die.
He's trapped!
Oh my god!
He just looks at him TP out, you know, just like...
Alright, that was...
Oh, that's good.
Four.
Ricky's coming.
Is he going for the check-in? No.
Ricky,
I would've.
Ricky is on the way to smack the CM.
Bottom, here we go.
Oh.
Whoa. That's a sentry. I think he saw him place it too. He's like, wait a minute. Oh, and he dodges back, but Blink Strike comes in, Orb Venom, get to slow him down, we see the reflection.
Bash him.
Oh, no, he hasn't got it. There we go, he gets the bash, but he's still alive, and he gets the freeze off.
Oh,
he's dead.
Oh my goodness.
I think we've seen a lot of that, like, at this tournament. You see the bash, and he's already running back because he didn't know he got the bash, and...
Yeah. Misery's making chase, he's gonna roll in committed.
CC is really close to his Blink Dagger, if that's what he's going first.
Oh, denied. Right back at you from DC. Now with Stan King here, they're looking to turn it over. Can they make any sort of catch? They're slow though. Oh, they spot out Weehaw below. And Beast is looking to make his move. He gets the remnant off. Gets a bash. Makes it down to low ground. Pops back up! Oh no!
Oh man.
Oh no!
He clicked in the middle and it obviously clicked closer to the North Spirit, so...
Oh,
rip, that feels terrible.
Searing heat. Ow.
The tower as well.
Yeah, that's pretty huge, actually. Like, Weehaw's getting to a point where he might not even be able to catch up. They're gonna have to find a way to make space for him.
The mass army of...
This tower is actually taking some hits here.
Fighting in the open fields is gonna just kind of guarantee a better eclipse.
But now they have vision on the Shadow Demon in the back.
They saw him.
Oh, surprise! Hopping Ravage right now. There's the Liquid's pop. Fada quickly goes to the Stone Gaze and Wings walk away here, but they're gonna get caught up with a Chrono. Two of them will. And there's a jump in. Mind Control, Chakram, Earth Splitter connecting nicely here. We'll be able to do work for the Ogre, but the fire back. There goes the Eclipse, dishing out some work, but they're only able to bring down Matumma, but now the follow-up from Mind Control as he gets the secondary kill here. Bith Beyond is gonna have to force staff away, but he's being chased by four Liquid members. Goes for the TP.
Nice.
He finds a spot to make it out.